and welcome to this making of Panama video. This is an LTD by ESP guitar, 8-string guitar, which I have borrowed from a friend, Morten. And a 8-string guitar is for me pretty unknown field. I really have not practiced too much on that. Actually, this is the third time I'm trying out this guitar, and I don't know if I'm going to buy it, but it's it can be an interesting challenge. It can be an interesting challenge for me to play when I'm starting to write metal again, because I'm going to start to write metal again pretty soon. That soon, when it comes for me, means in a year or so. Anyway, I had washed this guitar and now I spilled coffee on it. Yeah, anyway, because the circle key wasn't tight in the top, so it coffee ran down on this guitar. Because this guitar is for me new. I bought this from Sindre Bekkevold. He was the singer on my Megadeth Symphony of Destruction cover. Yes, it was. And this is a Hagström Viking. And I have been wanting to have this hollow body guitar for a long time, so that's very fun for me. I shall use this on my next video, so then I need to have strings. Putting strings on a guitar is probably one of the most boring things I do. We'll try to put on this Ernie Ball strings, and then we will see. So, but yeah, I can talk while I do this. I can say a little bit about why I did the Panama song. I kind of wanted to do an older Van Halen song. Something from maybe from Women and Children First, or the Fair Warning album. I love those two albums, even if they are not from the most maybe not the biggest Van Halen albums. I think they are great, but okay, if you think how many people who actually have heard Panama. And I also think Panama is a really great song, so I found that to be. And also, when I start playing around with my version, I thought, okay, this can be pretty fun. And I guess it was for me anyway, very fun. And I get some good feedback on that as well, so that I cannot say that I regret. Yeah, as you can see a little bit later, I am doing this percussive kind of guitar, which is also pretty new for me. As always, this project is a very nice playground for me to work out to challenge myself on new stuff that I haven't done so much before.
Yes.
Okay, and now I probably should give you viewers a little break from my string shifting, and then I will get back to you in a little while. Yeah. So, this was actually pretty. It was not that boring. It went also pretty fast, so I'm satisfied. Okay. some other Yes. In the first half, I was saying a couple of when I discovered that someone, myself actually, had spilled coffee on this new washed guitar, I was so incredibly angry that I said some Norwegian word that I should not have said. And to I just have to find it. I have to have sensor sound. Well, if that's pretty much the thing about playing this short flute, so I'm going to. Okay, for now anyway, it's just a sensor sound, so my swearing will not be spread out in the thousands and thousands of homes that are watching this. People in the homes that are watching this video. Okay, anyway, now I have to just round off this this intro. This making of video has been a bit of a struggle. And the car driving scenes in this video are not as amazing as they used to be, but they are. I was having a little energy drop this week, that's the beauty of this channel. It's real stuff for the money. You have to just take it or leave it. Well. Yes, okay, that's all for now. See you next Monday, have a nice week till then. Okay, bye. Okay, this is by far me doing something that I really don't I'm really not skilled at this, but I think it's fun. I'm trying to do it simple so it maybe can add some groove into this. I have to remove this hammer because it's making sound, or I can button my shirt. I don't have more than 11 hairs anyway on my chest, and they are pretty thin. You can't see them. Now this is first take on me trying to play percussion guitar. Fama! And it's a it's a fillern. Pretty hot today. Summer in Norway. Is that too much to think of? So I have to calm down before I start recording. Okay. I think you just have to try. Yeah, try. Do it late. Aye! Couldn't take up a fist to take it. Hi. Yeah. So I still haven't been able to make that external mic of mine work on this phone, because the stupid phone thinks that it, when I plug it into the USB-C in the phone thinks it's a headset. Yeah. Sorry, things are going too slow. Trying to make this video full of energy, but I don't have the energy here. Tomalita here, back on the track. Very nice to have her. Billy is on the floor. Oh, little. Well, I kind of got used to talking to the camera, but some mornings, it just won't work. I will try again later. So, guys, I'm ready for some serious action. Yeah, Billy, okay. Billy sometimes sniff her in the ass, and she don't like it. I can understand that, but anyway, that's all for now. Bye. Ain't nothing like a shiny machine, got a running wrong, smile, mother with the red square. There are some holes in the road when I'm coming into the little vocals, and I suck at learning the lyrics. Panama, great song to do. I really look forward to doing vocals, because one thing that's been my problem with the vocals through the years is that I have tried to sing. I wanted to be like, you know, David Coverdale and those guys. And because of that, my singing was not very good. I don't claim that it's very good now, but at least now it's working. Because I sing with the voice that I have. I tried to sing Panama, and again, I don't think I sound quite like David Lee Roth, but there are some similarities, actually I think so. Allergic to grass. It's fun to be able to sing myself from time to time. Anyway, it's so great to have all these great singers as guests, and I have a long list of singers that I want to have as guests later on. I hope. I'm waiting an answer for the next video. I got two names on the rock, and the both of them are very good candidates. But my I haven't really decided yet who I should call. So anyway, I think it's going to be in this summer. It's going to be when I have a summer vacation in the middle of July, and then I'm just going to release some more live some videos from ZETNING live, which is also very fun material. Yes, and hopefully there will be a new ZETNING live this year. Everything has been so hard to plan because of the virus, because of the corona virus, and so that's why I haven't really nailed
hesitate to do something live yet, but it will happen. I know it will happen. If I think it's yeah, okay. Well, now we are soon home. Me, Tomita, and Anya. Billy is on the floor. It's hot, very hot outside. Yeah. I'm going to end this now.